is that that dry desert material. So this is kind of cool. If I incorporate this in the composition, it will be white with maybe, if we're lucky, a little bit of an edge. Okay, so I broke that off because I know that as much as it's a cool composition, it's not gonna yield very much. So I'm thinking about, I'm composing, and then sometimes I have to tell myself what's gonna touch the photograph paper. So this is going to be the opposite, okay? Because what you're gonna be doing is composing, and then I'm gonna give you paper. Pretend that this is a piece of photography paper I give you. Boom, boom, out into the sunshine.